Speaking of courtrooms, a Hall County judge found probable cause to send 17-year-old Lane Harris's case to district court. The teen is charged with felony robbery and conspiracy to commit robbery. This is tied to the murder of Todd Shearer in the horse barn at Fonner Park. Court records say Harris was the suspects Logan Hunt's horse and Austin Kelly, who are charged with Shearer's death. The judge released Harris on a personal recognizance bond with his next court date set for June 6th.